Hey guys, it's CP Investing here, and today I'm going to be talking about NIO. So today, NIO is actually down 2.3%, or not 2%. My phone just updated. So NIO is down 2.1%, and I think that today will be a good day to buy in if you haven't already. NIO Day is coming up, January 9th, and I think this was a healthy little pullback because the stock has been going straight up for the past week. And I think this will allow more investors to get in. So I think today would be a great day to get in if you haven't already. If you bought in at 55, like at the highs, 56, 57, just keep on dollar cost averaging down and your lower your price. So yeah, like I think the stock is going to go up to 50 or 60 by January 9th. And then by the end of 2021, it's going to definitely be over 100. That's just what I think. I'm not a financial advisor, but that's what I think. Do your own due diligence. There's no new news about NIO that came out, so the fundamentals have not changed about the company. Just today the stock sold off 2%, and I think that's part of just the stock market, because the S&P 500 is down today. The S&P 500 is down by recording this video, it's about down 0.2%, and Tesla is also down. So Tesla is the biggest company in the EV sector, and I think that also plays a role in NIO being down today as well. So for the next upcoming weeks, I think NIO is going to be soaring. So I think today will be a good day to buy in the red. Again, I'm not a financial advisor. Do your own due diligence. And if you guys want to see more content about NIO and other companies, subscribe. You can always unsubscribe later. And hit that like button. Thanks for watching. Peace.